Don't ever wear this to court if you want to win your case. Number one, athletic wear. Just because tracksuit has the word suit doesn't make it the same. Dress to impress. Number two, tattoos and piercings. You know your super judgmental aunt? Pretend everyone in court is her.
It's my puppy.
Heavens, he's a degenerate. Cover with clothes or makeup as best you can. Number three, messy hairstyles. The courtroom likes this, not this.
No, that's her fault!